Hey everyone, I'm Jenna Ortega.
And I'm Emma.
I'm Joy.
And I'm Hunter, and we're from the cast of Wednesday.
Wednesday season 2 is being worked on right now, and the storyline is so top secret, even we don't know what's gonna happen.
Breathe a word of this to anyone, and I will end you.
So in the meantime, we're gonna go through some of the best fan theories.
Warning, there are season 1 spoilers ahead.
So tell us everything. After Crackstone is defeated, we see his ring fall to the ground. Did someone pick it up? And could that person inherit Crackstone's powers?
Thing's always crawling around. Maybe he picks it up.
I think we should keep an eye out for Eugene.
I do think he would want to claim some sort of vengeance on anybody who has ever bullied him.
Since Wednesday defeated the Hyde's master, Miss Thornhill / Laurel Gates, has Wednesday become the new Hyde master? We see Wednesday drive past Tyler, and in that very moment, Tyler starts to transform into the Hyde. Could this mean that Wednesday has some sort of power over him?
I've always thought it would be really, really interesting if Wednesday had a monster for a pet.
I'm down. Bow down to Jenna. Wednesday would probably come up with something horrible for me to do.
As we know, Professor Weems is a shapeshifter. In episode 8, Weems gets stabbed and is presumed dead, but we never see her funeral.
Later on, we see Lurch with seemingly different eye color than we first saw him in episode 1. What if that's a clue that Weems is alive, but in the form of Lurch? It makes sense.
That's really
it's a great
cool.
If I don't see your eyes, like, you know,
the
go dead.
Soul leave the body, yeah.
Exactly, you know?
This theory speculates that season 2 will introduce a new member of the Addams family.
This
is
true.
But we don't know who it is.
It's one of the great Addams family mysteries.
I would love to see Cousin It.
Grandma.
I want Grandma Ma too.
Be careful what you wish for. Those are some amazing theories.
Did we miss any?
Tell us your theories and reactions in the comments.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some homework I need to finish.